Welcome back to my channel, friends. Thank you so much, friends, for watching. In today's video, friends, I'm going to be share with you with this my beautiful remedy, how you can use this beautiful remedy to remove the tribal marks on your face and your body. Yes, friend, what I mean by remedy? What is remedy? Remedy involves taking what you have in your kitchen around you to cure yourself or to cure your tribal mark. So yes, we are going to be using what we have in the kitchen to cure our tribal mark. Yeah, this is all we are going to be using: baking powder or baking soda, lemon, dessert bowl, pad, knife to cut the lemon, teaspoon, spatula. Yes, we are going to be using lemon. Lemon contains skin bleaching property and is loaded with vitamin C and citric acid. So we're going to be skills that we remove this seed, and I'm saving it because of this seed. So we use the half. So guys, we need a teaspoon of baking soda. So baking soda helps to fill scale. It helps to exfoliate any type of mark, tribal mark as well. So we're going to use the spatula to mix it thoroughly. We keep mixing it with the spatula. So get the leftover. We're going to be using the rough part. So we're going to scrub with baking soda. So by doing that, it's going to fade the mark. It's quite effective, not only against scales alone, but also improving your skin appearance. Leave it for 10 to 20 minutes. Rinse it with lukewarm water, or you can still use the pad, your cutting pad. So guys, we're going to go again. We're going to be adding 1 teaspoon of baking soda. And this time around, we're going to be using the back of the lemon or lime. The reason why I'm using the back of the lemon is because the back is loaded with citric acid and vitamin C. So if your mark is very deep, you've already gone through a ancient charcoal. If you are from Africa, you're going to use the pad and you are going to double the baking soda. You're going to scrub it very well and you are going to be applying this 2 times a day for you to get a good result. This works wonder. It works 100%. Leave it for 1 hour and remove it with wipes or lukewarm water. So guys, if you are going through this process, this treatment, you have to avoid using your normal cream. Concentrate with using coconut oil or olive oil. Coconut oil is very good. It's included with this implementation, keeping skin moisture and hair healing wounds. So I like using coconut oil or olive oil. But if it's too oily, just dry it. So guys, this is another alternative. All these remedy work very well. You need cleanser, you need your dessert bowl. You can get any container, and that is not small. We're going to be using half of that as well. And we're going to go ahead, we're going to be adding oil as well. So we're going to be using half of that as well. So we're going to be using the filter. So guys, followed by these ones. So we are going to be with half of the beeswax. Beeswax has many healing properties. The anti-inflammatory property of beeswax called the healing of wounds. So that is the reason why I include the beeswax. And we are going to go ahead and use 2 drops of olive. Olive also contains healing properties. So it's going to fill the dry mark quickly. So we're going to be using 1 teaspoon of milk. You can use buttermilk as well. So milk contains healing property. So friends, this is another good home remedy, guys. It works as a regeneration activator, which is just one of its composition to soften the mask and make it much less noticeable. So guys, as you can see, it's still watery. That is not the actual texture I'm looking for. So I'm going to go ahead again. I'm going to apply more. So I'm going to go ahead and add more. This look too watery. That is not the consistency I'm looking for. So I'm going to go ahead and add more. Repeat this procedure 4 or 5 times a week until you see the results. Choose the head of the nutmeg for the scar or the tribal for best results. Scrub it very well, add thoroughly oil for you and massage it, tap, 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 wipe it with me for more pad. Do this procedure 2 to 3 times a day. Continue as